stop a young brother because I flutter like butterflies. Wanna cap me off with the ceiling so that I can't soar the sky and trap me inside the ghetto and feed me all sorts of lies. If I don't submit, they'll blast me. Police will ensure I die. But we snapping out of it, homie. Black folks is getting wise. And even the privileged can see the disregard for our lives. Communities nationwide are now watching with open eyes and listening with open ears and attempting to empathize. Cause even little Zach got smoked. It's not just black folk. I think the whole world's about to realize the fact that Eric Gardner got chucked to death over some smuts. But because of that, folks are up, so he's immortalized. His sacrifice ain't in vain. Neither is Philando's pain. Or Alton Sterling gets slain. They crime was recognized. So it's enough, and everyone's standing up. And even though times is tough, we all about to rise.